Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we are going to check fresh release from ICM. As you can see, that's a new figurines kit and those figurines are molded in 1/35 scale, plastic copies, German drivers from 1939 till 1945, so basically German drivers during World War II. And now we have a chance to check this kit closer. We all saw those, let's say, vehicle kits which were released previous years, but it is quite surprising when you get the vehicle but you don't get the driver. And yes, there are some resin kits available on the market, but of course it is easier to get one set and then use those figurines which are left in the future builds. And this particular kit should be handy for such purpose if you plan to build several dioramas or you just want to have some figurines in your spare parts. That's a perfect choice for you. But first, let me remind you that we are gathering money for the new camera. You can help us too by pressing the donate button on our website. It is easy, it is safe, and of course you decide the amount we'll get from you, so be sure all this money will be used for the new photo and video equipment. As for the kit, it's already available for purchase in all good model shops. As you can see, box size is typical to what we saw in the previous Soviet driver's kit. Here you can see comparison with my hand. By the way, you can watch review with Soviet drivers on our YouTube channel, and I recommend to do this because it's also quite a nice kit. On the side of the box we have some information about the kit. There are 29 plastic parts for assembly of 4 figurines. So all those guys which we see on the box art, you will be able to copy them and use them for your build in 1/35 scale. On the other side we have them depicted in form of those simple pictures. And that's pretty much all for the box. And note that box structure is typical for ICM, it's quite sturdy box, so all plastic parts should arrive intact. Next we have plastic sprues packed into the same plastic bag. There are 2 plastic sprues. Once again, I will remind you that you can assemble 4 figurines with this. And now just give me a second to zoom camera so that we can check them closer. Straight away you can see that parts division is typical for 1/35 scale from ICM. We have separately molded legs, separately molded hands. Also note that head is also molded separately from the head. And this might be useful for painting purposes because some manufacturers like to mold them together, and then you have to use really thin brush in order to carefully paint these elements. Here you can see another guy, and note that there are no bodies included here. Why? Because we have it here. So as far as you can understand, it was like this. And then in order to fit this plastic sprue into the plastic bag, it was broken and left like this. So here you can see 2 torsos which will be used for the previous 2 guys. And here you can see also parts for another 2 figurines which are included into this kit. Detailing looks quite nice, I would say. And don't forget that this is a, let's say, standard out of the box design. So it's really nice, it's not a resin kit, and still you get quite good detailing out of the box. On the other side you can notice that there are no position elements for any of the separate molded parts, so hands, legs, be careful with them because otherwise you might get a weird placement with the torso. But otherwise, as I said, we have thin attachment points, we have nice molding quality, so I guess you won't have any problems with assembly. And here once again I will combine those 2 frames together so that you can see them closer. And that's all for this video review. I don't see any other bonuses inside this box, so we have only 2 plastic sprues. And by the way, we also have assembly manual, of course, which is printed in form of this simple brochure. We have parts map here, paints chart here, and of course paints guide or painting guide combined together with assembly manual, so that you will know how to paint your figurines. But of course, nobody stops you from searching for some reference photos in order to get even more convincing appearance. As I said before, this kit is already available. You can get it, for example, in Modelimax, and it is easy to order your kit directly from there. Maybe you can also order it with some nice vehicle from ICM. Of course, I would be happy to hear your opinion about this set here in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye.